Hey guys, it's me, Lily. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm showing you what's in my school emergency kit. So let's get started. So I got this idea off of Pinterest and it's really smart. So I have this pouch from Kiko Milano, which is a makeup brand in Portugal. And my grand lives and it's holographic. It's so pretty. And a lot of stuff to go through, so I'm going to kind of go quickly but not too quick. So first app, I have a hairbrush, because you never know. This is the hairbrush from the brand Wet Brush, or Wet. And it has a mirror. And then this brush pushes out, and it's a perfect brush. And it actually works really well for my hair. And I'm sure it works well for all different hairs. So hair types. So I really do love this brush so much. It's a really good brush, and I highly recommend it. Then next up, I have a little pack of tissues, because you never know when your classroom runs out of tissues, and it's really just for in case of emergencies, which I really do recommend keeping tissues with you in your bag or your pocket or anywhere near you. Tissues is a big thing for me. Then cream, because now we're using all of the hand sanitizer, your hands get really dry. So I just took this bottle that I got at some sort of shop and I just filled it with the cream, with a cream that I have. And I really recommend you guys keeping cream on you. It really does help. Then next I have this notebook. It's just my dad's old notebook I've taken some pages out of. Because you never know when you have to write something either down for homework or something. So I really do recommend any type of notebook. Now I'm getting to the random stuff. Then I have like a little emergency pouch. So I have a pencil, an eraser, highlighter, blue pen, a coloured pen, and these sticky notes. This is just for like in case. So I really do recommend keeping that. Then in here, what's inside here? In here I have bobby pins and hair elastics in a little pouch. You can just use any pouch. I just found this and I just thought, why not to use it? So I really recommend that. Then I have wet wipes in a big woolen packet, because you never know when you'll need wet wipes, because I've felt like I've used wet wipes quite a lot. Then I have a good old chapstick. There's nothing like a nice chapstick to have near you. I'm using the Woolworths strawberry lip balm. It smells. Let's have my school label on. It smells so good. Then I have, of course, hand sanitizer. This is a big thing now, and you can see it's almost finished because I use it so often. So I really, and it's cute, it's pink with little glitter specks inside. So I always love to have hand sanitizer on me. Then I have a pull cutter, because sometimes I can't have really big pulls. Then I just got this at Clicks. It works really well. So I always have that. Then I have a perfume to smell nice, of course. So it's just a little perfume from Chanel, but I didn't buy it. It came in like those like testers. So I love this perfume. It smells really good. Then next, what's to show you next? Always good to have some plasters on hand, because you never know when you're gonna need some plasters. I just like to keep them in case. Then I have a little Chanel test mascara, because you know you guys need to look good for the boys, especially us girls. We need some nice lashes, so I really do like this. Then I have earbuds, and it's tied up with the scrunchies. It's a sort of both, so there we go. It's always good to have. Then here's another plaster. It's always good to have extra plasters. Then I have Returina Daily, so it's like a probiotic, so that helps your stomach, I think, I'm not really sure. Just in this little, I don't even know what you call that. And then I have, what's this called, anorexia lozenges, because I don't know if it's just me, but I always feel like I have a sore throat, always. For me, it's good to have. And then this is kind of a random item, but I know for me, in the summer, I sweat a lot. So it's always good to have some sort of deodorant. I have the I love candy from Lentherick. I don't know. And I've used this for a long time. It's amazing. So that's everything that I have. Thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to like and subscribe. Hit the bell notification so you get notified every time I post a video. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.